Alright, greetings, souls. This is an all-water map. I don't know how well I'm gonna do on it. But we'll see. I mean, I've been winning a lot. Maybe not getting the highest score, but winning. Honestly, I don't really think I've ever done like a all water map in this. It was a campaign. Don't do those. At least get my energy up, because, yeah, reasons. I got a full thing too, and an ally, so. I'm doing a decent amount. That's actually a pretty big map, jeez. Thank you. Jeez, you're already taking them out? Actually, I'm gonna move it to where it's a little easier. Move you guys down here. Instead. Move, move. Advanced. Need to build you almost immediately. Probably need to expand further than this. I just want to get it some defenses up very quick. I already technically got radar, and a lot of in this game I've noticed once you build a radar, they're coming after you. Some energy. chips. You'll be waiting a little while. Built and it's only 71 units. Yummy. Sody Pop. Applebee's Blue Mountain Dew. Perhaps I can Well, there's an above water one. I mean, that's what I built, but. Well, damn. Commander, you're gonna have to, like, stop building. Finish that one. I guess, and go on with it. Thank you. There we go. Destroy some of that. It's kind of cheap and cheating a little bit, but little things and torpedoes don't mix. We don't need one of those near me. So part 1. See you all in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe.